I got my jaw broken in 2006. So that was my first introduction to prescription pills. I was taking four sets of six, four times a day. A lot of people I know started off taking pills, they sniffing heroin now. Cause at some point the pills weren't gonna do it no more. Cause I can remember graduating from pills to methadone pills. So if I'm graduating from Percocets to methadone, what was the next one? This is incurable and progressive, and the only way to defeat it is to surrender.